Everybody, today I have a video about my pencil collection case. It's a navy color, as you can see. It says here, moving options, nomadic ink. And I got this pencil case from jetpens.com. And if you don't know what Jetpens is, it's an online stationery store that sells pencils and pens and different kinds of school supply stuff. So yeah, and mostly I got these from Japan, most of my pencils, because I just ordered them recently. So yeah, let's get started. This is a small pouch. We have two. We have a cassette of lead. Not lead, erasers, for they're black, and they're really small. So if I run out from my pencil erasers, I can just use these. And we have a barrel of lead. I'll talk to you about it later. I'll tell you. Because it goes with a lead pencil. I'll show you. So yeah, that's what's in here. We have a lot of lead. Here, I'll take out. These are three leads. This one is they're the Uniball Nano D high quality lead. Two of these are HB, one of these are 4B. If you don't know what 4B is, it's a dark lead, so you don't have to push hard on your left mechanical pencil when you write. That's pretty cool. Next we have another Uniball Uni lead, but it's different. It's Grit, I think it's called. I don't know. We have some erasers that this I can open. They're pretty hard to open, but they're for the pilot erasers. Next we have a pencil, I think, yeah, pencil, blue lead. Comes in handy sometimes if you don't have a pen. We got your pencil. Next we have nice two pencil lead. One's blue, one's black. The blue one is 0.7 and the black one is 0.5. So yeah. So just put this there. And the last lead I have is a Papermate HB 0.5 lead, 12 pieces of lead. So now let's get on to the main pouch. Okay, main pouch. So first we have fishing colors black. It's black. It has a eraser on the top or the cap. So that's number one. Next pen we have is the Zebra Clip-On. Has four red and black, red, green, and blue. It has a mechanical pencil on the clip. You just press it, comes down. Eraser. And okay grip, I guess. No, sorry for the background. Oh, that's my brother. So yeah, just one more, please. Sorry about that, guys. So a pencil fell. That's why. It was this one. Well, it's a highlighter. It fell. It's the Bic Brightliner, and it's I use this for a lot, as you can see. It's a regular highlighter. Just next thing we have is it's called the B2P bottle to pen. It's a push pen. So just a regular pen. Pretty cool bottle, I guess. Next thing we have is a pile of friction, ball friction. Has a ball. Just erase and, well, it's like a eraser, but we just friction it. Sorry about that. Next thing is a tip. And this has a I don't know what it's called, I forgot, sorry about that guys. But not a squishy. The grip, yeah, the grip. This thing we have is a Sharpie. Sharpie fine point. And just sometimes I use it for school. This thing we have is another Sharpie, but a Sharpie gel highlighter. It's really cool. That's from Japan. It was pretty cheap. It was like $1.25. So that's this. The next thing we have is it's called the Morning Glory liquid ink. Nothing really special about it. What's never mind. Next we have is another pile of friction, but this one is the blue color. This one was in the red color. And I've used this more. Let's see a little dark here. I like it. Next thing is a pile of light friction. It's a highlighter that you can erase. It's pretty cool. I like this highlighter. It looks cool. Black and yellow. Next thing is one of my favorite pens and last pens I have. Yeah. It's a Uniball from Signal. And what's cool about this, it has a okay grip, I guess. It has a really fine tip, really sharp, not sharp, but really thin tip. It's pretty awesome. I like it. You can run out of grain of rice, which I already did. And I have a ratio. I had a black one. I don't know who put this in, but I had a black one. I'll show you this, guys. It's the boxy, this one. It's the boxy from Uniball. I use this one. I kind of lost, so I got another one. So yeah, that's all the pens I have. Now I'm going on to the mechanical pencils. First, I have this mechanical pencil. It's the Pencil Quick Dot 0.5. Really cool pencil. It's okay grip, I guess. What's cool about it is you can take out the barrel. I have a yellow one. And here. Where is it? You can just unscrew it. So, and look, I was talking about in the beginning. This is the yellow one. You can just screw this on. And so yeah. It has like a regular size eraser, this size. Next one is my favorite mechanical pencil is the Dr. Grip. And it's like a light blue color. It's very nice. And a shake. Eraser. At least a little bit. Nice grip is called the Dr. Grip, so yeah. Next thing is the I have two of these. It's the Pile of Fear Super Grip 0.5. One's blue, one's green, as you can see. Shakers. Okay grip. Pretty good eraser, I guess. the same size as any palette. Now, these, sorry about that, if it turned off, I think, because my one of these is the Kuretoga, you know, Uni Kuretoga. What's cool about it is it's its engine. See, I'm gonna do I don't know if you can see, but every time I push on it, it spins to give it a sharp point. It has no grip, bad grip, I guess. But I like it. It's okay. It has a see-through barrel for the racer. Next one we have is the 2 Uni Alpha Gel, Axe Gel, AX Gel, whatever you want to call them. I have 2 of these squishy shakers. And what were they called? The Alpha Gel is, of course, like, it's gel, I guess. So, yeah. It's metal, has a tip here. It's white over here. So, yeah, these are my 2 Uni Ball AX Gel. Next one is the same one, Uni Ball AX Gel. But it's the HD series, which is. The barrel is black, and the whole, this is black. I like black, so that's why I got the, you can have a blue gray, but I just like the whole thing black. So yeah. I have a few more. Next thing I have is it's called the Dr. Grip Pure White, and I take a blue here and blue here. Shaker, and has squishy grip. The next one I have is the Dr. Grip. That's a black. Like this one, pure white. This is pure black. Same thing. Shaker and. The cap on it, it has a hole on it. Yeah. Has okay, race right there. 2 more things. It's the sound in the background, that's my brother. It's the Dr. Grip palette CL, I guess it's called. It's red, it has like bumps on it when you squish it hard. The last mechanical figure I have is the same one. It's the Kuretoga Uniball. I mean, it's the Uni Kuretoga, but this one is better. I got this for Japan's for $16, I think 17. I think I can show this for you because there's a little white thing, it's gonna go away. So you press down. That's better to see, so yeah. It's all my pencils and stationery for this video. Please comment, rate, subscribe, and you guys have a nice day.